Hey guys, it's me, Kat Ken, and welcome back to a brand new video. Today, I made this Five Nights at Freddy's custom Ned Bear, and I really like how it turned out. I only use hot glue. I've been using only hot glue for my customs. So, is it difficult? Yes. Do I burn myself a lot? Yes. Is it worth it? Sometimes. But I like how I did the bow tie. I put this on the hat because there was a bunch of hot glue and it didn't look good. So, hope you guys enjoy. See you guys next time. Bye. Yite.